But after that is an old uniform, stushy. Yeah, go on like it new. Me won't even tear up that make kite tear. Cut I can't cut me too. Penny. Can't buy Muto shoes.
Boy, you have boy like say anybody slip just take boy.
And the principal say you're not ready scared come to school.
Ready scared there boy.
Me not leave by transport. Principal not tell you not to bring stolen goods into the class.
Stolen goods. You know why I talk about stolen goods? No! We can leave the rear door, but now run for the rear door! We want the rear door! Hey! Hey!
Is teeth your teeth?
It's not teeth for teeth, it's about. It's my uncle. Send for my birthday from America. Phoebe Small. It's Phoebe Small present.
My love, if you don't see nobody else, you can't be speaking.
A rock tea now, because it take me a rock with you.
I see later.
Hey. It's good. New students?
Yes. No, sir, them too old.
But don't even if them old and can still come here. Yes. Don't is an early at school.
College can come here full.
What it mean?
All it mean, all of we have kids.
Looking at,
and you butt them back.
The class of 73.
man.
Yes!
Quarter!
tell Italy. H.
Sir! here, sir. Sir, drop shot is supposed.
Oh. Reverend Roper.
Reverend Roper.
The principal, sir, he is supposed to mobitate me.
Well, the principal, sir, on his hand mobitate. The dreads of the school, the leftovers, just like the scraps is me to be my amicha with me. That some people buy when them can't afford the 70 cent a pound oxtail. Imagine 70 cent a pound for oxtail. That no wickedness.
Sir, we are come to school like everybody else to develop our brains up, sir.
Can anybody tell me what this ZM6Z stand for? Rakewell.
My look at
Alice. Yes, sir. It is the brightest one.
Milo, what does ZM6Z stand for?
Zero.
Silch. Nothing. Nada. Apparently, uno can develop uno brains up because uno no got no brains.
Sir, we believe that 6Z are not gave a fair chance, sir.
You keep saying we, but do you want me to say that?
No, sir, I speak on behalf of all of we. I have the full support of the all entire...
No, sit down, Italia. Me is the last hope. With my reputation, track record, and my conservative ticket, if me can't save on what is beyond the salvation.
Sir, you can make the pass combination and go big school.
Yes.
Well, from what the principal tell me, the most uno into this class can hope to pass is worm.
We don't pass worm yet.
Drop shot, don't know about my secret weapon.
Secret weapon?
Yes, one that gives hope to even the hopeless, like uno.
Yeah.
I call it private lesson.
Sir, we is willing to do whatsoever extra it takes for us to sit the common entrance.
Entrance.
We don't want to sit common entrance. Put up uno on. Me, sir. Put up uno on now. Me, sir.
Okay, I will write down the names of those who are interested to take private lessons. For the small fee of 20 cent a lesson during the week and 25 on Saturday.
20 cent a year?
Shh! Me never hear them to advertise. This is just between me and uno.
20 cent a day times 5 day. That's $1.50 plus 25 cent to Saturday. $2.35 a week times 4.
$15 for the month.
Oh, team. That is $5.
Sir, but that is more than lunch money we get here, term, sir.
Sir, it don't really matter because me have an auntie that live in New York and she always send money to JN money transfer for me and my mother when we are in need. And it's always come quick.
My parents cannot afford a private lesson, sir.
Well, apparently Judge Shad was right. Uno better get used to the idea of spending the rest of uno life selling star, snow cone, and pan sled. That are those who abide prison.
Prisoner!
As of the school are ready to do a morning devotion in the auditorium. The principal is trying to ensure that contaminations like Uno do not infect the rest of the decent school population. So he keep Uno separate.
Sir?
You have a question, Selassie?
Sir, what is contamination, sir?
It is standing right behind you.
Contamination!
It is now time for your private devotion. Not that you could not pay attention to all I do. All stand.
Nina.
I son of a stand. Stand up, look. Get up, Miss Emman. Take me out of the mouth of your mouth. You, the heavy one, lead us in prayer.
Clap, Uno, and unclose Uno eye. God is good. God is great.
Hello. That's the only prayer you know.
No. For
something. You ever pray for anything else in life besides food?
No, sir.
Well, at least you're honest. Why would nobody waste teacher time and government milk powder about to not come to school? What education uno need for big pocket?
Sir! Just because we can't afford private lessons, don't mean that we will be pop pickets.
Poor team. So what you know up to be coming in a groovy?
Sir, me is going to be Bruce Lee, sir.
Mr. Jimmy!
Sir!
Purple Lion tea. Well, I suppose that's the qualification. I'm out the profit. You're not I'm out the entire stock. Probably I'm down to the very building like Chichis.
Oh, I am going to be a nursery. Take care of old people.
You would make a fine nursery. All you need now is the roof.
A rabbit.
Dance bat. How eat a turn rabbit when he grow big?
Sir, a rabbit.
Wait. Sit down.
Just say.
Radio announcer, sir.
A rap radio announcer. Sir.
Him deserve it.
Catch it, please.
I'm gonna get out of the desk.
young as you is, I can't spend up a way by you inside a prison.
It's not a prison!
Now, this is a very important date. Only not forget it.
Sir! I cannot see the board because Rock and Afro too big and it smells bad.
Bala! Nice shampoo name. Gee, your hair smells terrific.
Well, this morning you take up the wrong bottle. My gee, my hair smell frozen.
I become a dog beat you better. Your teeth
flat. Sir! That is an important date into Jamaica history.
Yes, my birthday! My parents must can show them appreciation for my hard work, sir, and sacrifice. What is it?
Sir, what is appreciation, sir?
Coating. Can anybody tell me the name of the book you're looking to find the meaning of strange words? Rayquell.
Milo can't tell us.
No, Rayquell, you tell me. What the book name you're looking to find the meaning of words? A dictionary.
Jesus, please. Me didn't know say a directory.
It so happens that I have a few used copy of a very special edition of Oxford Primary Dictionary. What is it?
Can we trust them?
You think a Chinese have me alone? Your mama trust where she is.
Oh Lord, how I wish your mama really said that. That child private lesson.
Sir, me, sir. Me, sir.
Hi, Lefty. Lefty! You never done right.
Sir, you don't really teach me nothing since you come here.
Yes.
You come here near to lunchtime every day.
So I come in all the way from Edgewater. A $120 a month me up here for the little driveway that's all cover. A one day road leading to Kingston. That could have never happened in the first world. If we was in the first world, government would have been a fabulous multi-lane highway.
Mm-hmm. With toll booth to make motorists repay back for it.
Of course. Not no wrong with that. Government think people would have a problem with that. What do they think we'd have? Take them to court.
Sir, is you going to collect the homework, sir?
Homework? We didn't go to homework.
Yes!
All I did say was
poetry, sir.
We didn't know why me about to waste all my time, but me a teacher likes all the poetry. Because I'm sure the next Miss Lou won't be coming from 6 then.
Sir! Who is Miss Lou, sir?
Miss Lou are the lady we always make people laugh at her.
Sir! I would like to say my poem.
Me, sir! Man's is the best one. The days of the weeks are Monday, Friday, Tuesday, Thursday, Wednesday, Saturday, Tuesday.
You said Tuesday,
Alice! Leave her now!
She said Tuesday, Alice!
Leave her now!
Mutu! Are you a girlfriend?
No!
Wait!
Monday! How much that say?
Nine!
that too much, that too much.
Well, me no member the other two.
Why Raquel is unable to recite the days of the week?
Because she are not taking private lessons.
More louder.
Because she are not taking private lessons.
Oh, excellent.
Sure, I am going to say my
mama.
That's
all King Sola was a merry old fowler.
Really now? Him was a merry old fowler.
Yes, sir. And a merry old fowler was he. So keen is Tamar. And he
and he
madam.
And the things I could be in England teaching white children. How will you make up that poem for my sir?
Sir?
Are your mother? Has she had a merry old fool? Go on, go sit down. I said, go on, sit down.
Oh, mother.
Sir, me have a bad poem, sir. My mother say it's the bestest poem she ever heard.
Go sit down, Harlix.
Sir, my name is...
I say, go sit down. So quiet, missus. Did you compose a poem for class today?
No, sir.
Really now? Come here to me.
Sir.
I said, come here to me.
Come,
okay.
seven people. Now, all stand. In this section, you have 1 minute to answer as many questions as possible. If you don't know the answer, say pass.
We are going to say pass.
Now, 6A, it is your first minute. CO2 is the chemical formula for what gas?
Carbon dioxide.
Correct. A young cow is called a?
Cow.
Correct. If A equals 2 and B equals 4, what is A plus B?
6.
Correct. End of your first minute, 6A. Now, 6A.
Yes. Present, sir!
Oh, no, no, it is them bright.
We brighter than them.
Good. Now, 6A, give a three-letter word for the organ you used to see.
Sir! Manga to quote your eyes.
Now, 6A, name the capital of Jamaica. Allah, we live there.
Ghetto!
Is the answer. Now, 6A, a triangle has how many sides?
3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, pass!
Why you not stop, say pass? And give me a chance to answer the question.
Eve! Make no difference.
A triangle has 3 sides.
And that began where I thought, you know.
Now, if A equals 4 and B equals 5, what is B minus A? I want one answer.
Yes, Milo, work it out.
So why you not work it out?
Finish.
Tell me.
87.
One. The answer is 1. Now, H2O is the chemical formula for what liquid? We drink it every day.
Me don't like marriage. Me don't drink. Oh my! I want that for the family. Oh my goodness!
That is incorrect. The answer is water.
Damn.
Now, a young rabbit is called
a rabbi.
Chile.
A, what is the square root of 4?
2.
Correct. Who is the Prime Minister of Jamaica? You listen to me. Now in 1973. Should have been Michael Manley. Now, that's the end of your second minute. Now, 6Z.
Present, sir!
Name the 1972 festival song and the singer.
Oh, Peter Tosh.
No, Stevie Wonder, the deaf one.
Sir!
No! No, that's a pass. Me know that.
All right, say the answer
then. Song name.
Hurry up now. You know if you're wasting a minute.
Make here, Sam, me go pass.
You don't make the minute done.
Me go pass.
No.
Time off. The song is Come Down Off Your Pumps and Pride by Toots and the Maytals.
That next choice, sir. Toots.
Will you take And now for the buzzer section. In this section, you lose 1 point for every wrong answer. Now, to operate the buzzer, all you need to do when you know the answer is to touch this gadget like so. The light will come on, I'll recognize you, and then you may answer.
I feel me, I'm oppressing.
Now let's go. What does the acronym USA stand for? 6A?
United States of America.
Correct. In what month do Jamaicans celebrate Christmas? Name the fourth day of the week. Yes! Only national heroine. What is the
celebrate the 4th of July.
here. Now, a young cat is called. Go ahead, sister. Transfer and me use my swipe card and swipe it out. And hello, I am begging you, no, please do not go out a gate and buy nothing from Sofoot Audrey, because she's not hygienous. And I want to talk to drop shot here. But you see the little saltfish and breadfruit and the biscuit and soda selling, I'm going outside there. I mean, control. So, one of the patronize me, yeah, yeah. But remember now, me no choice.
If we want, take the test. If we want me, we bet.
My love, sir.
Miss Semin, why you bring that one your sugar water?
Reverend.
Because of the safety you mama give me for Easter Father's Day. Give me a say a whole word. 16 and the set. As smart your mama think she's smart. She be a Philistine, and then she give me them one. But tell your mama for me, say, if she ever send one more sasa for me, I may not take it tongue in her flying sasa, and I'm going to seal it straight in your book for it. My cousin, what teacher feeling? What do you know my hip? What is it?
Sir, you want me to help you pack them up, sir?
But that's all you come to school for, though. Pack up. My cousin, what teacher feeling? What do you know my him get for him birthday?
No, sir!
Jewels, razor. Chains and watches and chopper eaters and all them things there. Them months when I have back out me trouble upon him. Tough and big in them. And I only hope you got this on the way.
Ha ha ha!
pass it. Ah, nice to meet you in the showcase. Listen to me now. So cheap is, I don't want no more cheap none, because we deserve better than now. Pay me that mine. Me say, a home bring that doesn't hear him and where you come give me. On a cat. One tribe for Hebe. This might sound impossible for you to believe, but there are people in this life who think of other things besides food. I are spoken. And for your information, me don't yam hairy mango. We've got hitch up in my dentures. And it's in my teeth. And the golden zap is happy and full of words.
Sir, since you do not want them, I will distribute them all.
Bless them, dirty water. Bless them. Take them home and give to the neighbor to feed our dog.
Sir, the dog eats mango, sir.
Mandela, will you please to take out the written book and read chapter 20?
Sir, it's only 12 chapters.
But read chapter 10 two times.
Have a makeup, you will be on top. Come, make everybody see you.
Come, sir, come you.
Let them see the nice children. What will this lovely candle holder for me? Very nice. That's so very nice. Stand up right here.
Sir!
Here?
Pretty, sir.
Yes, a very pretty student. I've never seen her before.
Yes, sir. She always comes Thursday class, sir.
Okay. Now, tell me something. You didn't tell your mama say me can't pay me like this.
Sir!
No, for there?
Yes, sir!
Oh no, Ray. As a matter of fact, I'm going to keep it. And I'm going to go send Thomas. And I'm going to get two red candles for tonight.
And I bet you next year your mama give me jewel trays. Your mama blooming tea, then you want somebody to try cane over there.
Sir, me can make diamonds, sir.
I have a better idea. We can do it.
with a piece of string there.
What, sir?
Hang yourself. Weird. Oh, no, still there? Oh, no, no, I look well.
Sir, we's just 12
years. Well, the sooner we start learning a trade, the better. Because the competition's stiff out there.
Me have a turn a room.
Yes, Mr. Radio Announcer. But I don't think there is one person in Jamaica where we're going to find enough time to listen to your program.
or a DJ?
Hey, sir! Sir! Hey, sir! Mutu is a bad DJ, now, sir! A 2 years, sir!
Hey, Mutu! Do I you ride for, sir?
which one, my love?
Anyone.
It don't really matter, Mutu. Anyone.
Hey! Mutu!
Yeah?
We are set up, yeah?
Yeah!
My love.
Yes, sir.
Anyhow, I not if you teeth the boombox there. My granny is a man.
No, sir! This is my auntie! Send it for my Christmas from England.
Auntie, England, Christmas.
Oh, look where? Hey, Mutu, you ready?
Yeah!
Make sure you're ready, now, Mutu. Because last time you say you're ready, you never ready.
Mr. Semi, ready, smile. Just ready, man. We're going
to take it from the intro here.
Yeah!
Try. Oh, no, do some work on the wall. on a study on a book pound horn because me not kill up myself around because me well on my way to England. You hear me? So I'm a study some work. You hear me? I
go.
You be study your book. Study your book. Study your book. Oh, oh, darling. Oh, don't know why sit common entrance. Oh, no, don't like. Study your book. Study your book.
Why God make some of it dance and some of it bright?
Me not God.
He make all of it with the same brilliance.
Yeah. But, you know, like when you buy something new and you get a little book into the box to tell you how to use it.
A manual.
Yeah. Well, God give everybody brains, but if you get to get someone with a manual. Me never get no manual.
Me didn't get two.
If me didn't get it, it lasts.
Sometimes it feels like we're alone against the world.
Someone on our side,
just to love us
and praise us,
help us in the fight.
We need someone on our side.
We's only little boys
and we's only little girls.
It's such a bumpy ride.
We need someone on our side. Sometimes we need a hand, sometimes it's just a smile. Someone on our side. Someone on our side.
So I'm going to sell a little dry goods in order to complete salary. And no one right now sitting in front of me, you know, owe me my money, I don't know what I'm paying. How do you say me if you go back to market, you don't know what I'm paying my money? Kiss me neck. No, you're there. My birthday, but you know what?
support your decision not to allow the children of 6th to sing the common entrance and carry on the school average.
But Reverend,
No. Think about it. 27,000 children are going to sit the exam this year.
That's correct.
There's only space in high school for 4,000.
Yeah.
Now, what chance do these morons have? You know, when I look at these kids, I wish to myself that birth control were retroactive.
Oh, no, Rev. None of them so bad, man.
You see, when this was a private school,
yeah,
I had nothing but the best uptown,
yes,
middle class,
aye,
brown-skinned children.
Okay.
I had a 100% success record. Yes. And you know why?
No.
Because those children had the right environment.
Okay.
Married parents.
That's right.
The right genes. Now we talk about we are government aided. Equal rights and equal opportunity. Manly and a blasted communist philosophy. All alone, Rasta picked me for coming to school.
And in foot dirty.
Did you know that there is a go-go dancer whose daughter is coming to the school? Go-go dancer!
You lie!
Yes! But bring her! I know why these children can't learn. They cannot learn because they are too black. It's a scientific fact. All right. We all know that dark surfaces attract heat, right? So because them head so black, it attract more of the sun's rays, and as a result, bake them brains. But Bringer, you are doing a fantastic job. So don't back down. We will not allow the children of 6th to sit the common entrance and carry on the school of it.
Aye, fellas.
Hurricane Hattie.
That's Ram.
Aye. No, call over here, make your principal know your name. Rev, please to meet Rachel Smith's mother.
Oh! We've met?
Say what?
Must be PTA.
Hello, Rattray.
What is it you want, lady?
Mama, I will pick you in the case I'm just like the other 6th grader.
Well, it won't happen.
Why?
Because the children of 6th have no chance of passing.
I know. Decided from the 1st grade to weed them out. And let all kind of underqualified teacher from me.
Try your brakes. Try your brakes. Not this year. I'm going to tell everyone that's here, you know what I mean? I am highly qualified.
Exactly.
Oh, yes. Very qualified. Tell him how much years you're spending on my teacher's college, Bertram.
Then, do everybody know says that 3 year course?
Me ask how much years you spend down there.
6 years. 3 years in the 1st year and 2 in the 2nd year. 6 years.
Only see where Rachel get fair brains from. And lie. That is a lie. Because me got my conservative get
right. Oh, hush, finger! You think these bogus documents can fool anybody? And I want to let you into a little secret, you see? There's no K in certificate.
So why
you think I was going to hire some hotshot teacher who fancied his chances of getting his nincompoops to sit the common entrance? No way!
In other words, the only reason Bertram
don't call me Bertram.
The only reason him get the job is because you believe him not a use, right?
Exactly! Say what? No! Bertram!
You say me the man call me Bertram for one hand.
Bertram! Don't you see what she's trying to do? She's trying to get us to fight against each other. But it won't work, eh, Bertram?
Tell you the truth, drop shot, it a work.
They will not take the exam. I will not allow the children of 6Z to sit the common entrance and carry on my school average. And there's nothing none of UNU can do about it.
Really? Not even if me tell the school board about your antics after that up at El Rancho, Reverend.
Say what?
It's a lie. I don't even know where El Rancho is. Plus, I don't even think it's safe for them old upstairs building have so much crowd on Friday night time.
Thank you.
Well, I guess I'm right. No sense in making them sit the exam. They will never be ready in time.
Many of them must take in private lessons.
Me can't afford it.
Me can't afford it. Well,
I'm
on my way to England.
How about free?
Free!
Private
lesson. You're mad! Me, I never gonna tell that woman I want to pay over his water if he want to come. Me, I tell them the Lord could have blessed me and make me win one of them $20,000 first price lottery.
Bertram! Blessings is something you have to earn by doing good.
Me must it turn well bad. If all Hurricane Hattie preach to me. All right. Me think about it. But it's all you... No, everybody business, missus.
Pillow talk, Bertram. Pillow talk, Lord Bertram.
All right, me receive the top one.
Gee, Bertram, man.
I said, what? I'm going to receive. Me no mission, me does the flopsy mango one time. I want them now, because they carry back home in toilet paper.
Good to see you.
stage name is Admiral Stutter.
Your stage name?
Yes. I'm a singer now.
Oh, you are a singer? Marvelous dancing, huh?
Other side, man, other side!
Other side?
Hooray, well! You're looking at a former Miss Jamaica.
And accountant.
Marvelous.
That's right. She became...
Senate in your ministry, Mr. Flower.
Say what?
Pat, that was just a little opposition smear campaign, man. You see, what really happened... Yes, right.
So tell me, you all did pass your common entrance in 73.
Bertram! What part of we could have passed common entrance?
Luckily, we got into the junior secondary high school.
Oh, yeah. Yes, yes,
but with a new attitude. Yeah. You see, by ninth grade, we was ready for the achievement test. Oh,
yeah. You see, it seems like we were all late bloomers. Oh, yes.
And don't ask if we never bucked down in high school.
Oh, well, yes.
But I am still proud to know that I did lay the foundation for home.
Right, but Bertram, what about you? I mean, you disappeared just as we're about to sit the common entrance.
Yeah.
Well, there was this ad in the newspapers for teachers to go to England. I submitted my documents and I was fortunate they
said.
Alright. Me work up some bandolo of beer flies. Me send them in and me get you. I am telling you, I didn't think Jamaica picnic in trouble.
Till you buckle up and foreign begin.
Jehovah, me say them hand discipline, kill manners of them. You know, say them things that third world black people live in a tree.
And guess what? You can't lick them, you know.
No.
And hold on to a home, me love lick.
Oh, yes. Yeah.
Me say it, man. One day me go get legs and come one little force and special face boy in a head. The father and man in the boy no bring him poop come a school to me. Hear the man him to me now, no? Hitting is a very primitive response to disputes. This is England, the mother country. We are not in the Caribbean, you know. We don't have monkeys here. Then me notice the little white piggy then start make monkey face out of me. Me say I get so big, sir. I try a cheer.
A cheer.
And when I walk across the pupa escape, I see him drop a gum, church of teeth and start to form.
Tego?
Well, me never wait for fine, huh? Airport Scotland Yard hang on for me as me was about to board the BOAC flight back to Kingston.
So, what about the boy's father?
Yeah.
Well, they say he didn't get funny after that. And he fears said so. At 25 years, me get. Was in church. I broke some weed and rock stone and burned in a prison.
Oh, bring
me now go back to England. That them days they are not for me.
Right.
And now me know when Jack cure me when he say prison and no bed arose. Liberty will be.
Why so gloomy? All's well that ends well.
Yes, and this is the reunion.
A happy occasion.
Yeah, a celebration.
Celebration.
Yeah,
oh, you are all so correct. It is a
celebration. We all should be happy.
That's right.
Mr. Music Man, will you please play the Ken Booth rhythm for me?
Along this bumpy ride, please be someone on our side.